sponsors and partners. Euro 4x4 parts, long time sponsor. Kony, the shock absorbers, probably the oldest sponsor here on board of the Rally Breslau. G-Rate and Gladiator.
Just keep it.
You know, sponsors are very, very important, not only with financial support they give to us, but also for the whole publicity, for the whole image, and to our rally. And I really hope that you felt the hospitality, you felt like home here. You're all welcome to come back, and we are looking forward with many, many new projects, but also the Breslau 2022, I can say already, will be the absolute hammer edition, because we will go to different places. We will change. The mechanics, they don't have enough. Yeah, we will go back to the history. Probably many of you know about the history of the Breslau. We try to go back to the roots, and we try to go back to the so-called Polish Sahara. I will say nothing more. I'm looking very much forward. After 2 weeks, I have some meetings here, and if that's okay, then we want to also revive the Hannibal stage. The newcomers ask the oldies, what is the Hannibal stage? Good. So, there is another tradition. I'm losing your time now, you see, I'm really losing your time. But there is a special team, and without this team, this rally could never work. These people are the family of Rally Breslau, and these people are called the Red Army. A huge applause and a huge thank you for the org of the Breslau. Medics, org as well. Recovery, org as well. Although you have to wait for so many hours sometimes, but so many things to do. Thank you very much. Herzlichen Dank, Jungs und Mädels. Wirklich herzlichen Dank. Ohne euch ist die Rallye Breslau überhaupt nicht möglich. Gar nicht möglich. Und ich habe euch heute was vielleicht vor einer Stunde in der Gruppe gestellt. Das meine ich wirklich ernst. Und danke, dass ihr so lange Jahre diesen Spirit von der Breslau haltet. Ihr seid wirklich the Warriors of the Breslau. Jürgen, du bist der Älteste in der Orga. Jürgen hat alle Breslaus gemacht, 27 Jahre. 27 years. Jürgen, come here. You are the first to come on stage. All the Orga, medics, recovery, please come. But Jürgen is the first. There you go. The true face of the Breslau. And there is also another one who is also many, many years in the Breslau. Probably, I know he's 1 year older than Jürgen. If you have something to complain about technical stuff, this is our chief scrutineer, but just in brackets, yeah? Hannes Wahle, wo bist du, Hannes? Da ist er! Hannes Wahle, 27 years in the Breslau, 27 Jahre bei der Breslau. Hannes, bitte sei jetzt nicht so bescheiden. Ich weiß, wo du mich noch als Teilnehmer aus dem Schlammloch gezogen hast. Du fährst immer noch den gleichen Unimog. Dankeschön. I am the youngest. So, welcome all the Orga now. Please come, come. You will see them all now. You have seen them on start, on finishes. You have seen them in the hospital, unfortunately. You have seen them on the yellow truck. Come! Orga, you're losing my time! Look at that. I hope that the stage is gonna hold all this. Yeah, yeah. Bitte.
Messerschmitt. Yeah, exactly. No, Kamikaze.
Konstantin, I'm missing you. Make it quicker now! Come on, man! Very, very humble. Die sind sehr, sehr bescheiden. Die haben nur die große Fresse am CP, am Start und am Ziel. Ja, aber jetzt. We're going to see you for our next project. I will tell you later where it is. I'll send you the coordinates. Thank you very much. And now, go to the tables, go to the beer over there. I have to give some trophies. Thank you. Yes. And here we go to the trophies. I haven't taken any dinner, I haven't had any beer this week, so I'm gonna make it fast now, and later on we see each other there. Enduro class, the motorbikes, cross country category. Place number 3, start number 605. Coming from Hungary, welcome! We haven't had a long time a rider from Hungary. Peter Karpati on a KTM 450. Bravo. Peter, yeah. Welcome! And then we have the second place. Coming all the way from Germany, start number 18, Matthew Britt on a gas gas. Matthew, thank you for coming. You can see that Matthew has driven the Breslau 2021, limping a bit. Felix Rally, congratulations, man. Now we come to the winner. I think this man is a little bit famous on another rally, but the Lithuanian, in Lithuania, he's, I think, a good star, and I will be very honored to meet the star right now. It's my first time on the podium. Place number 1, first place on the bike, start number 62 is Arūnas Galasnikas from Lithuania. Welcome, Arūnas. And now, Mr. DJ, we have the national anthem of Lithuania. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. First place goes to Lithuania. Thank you, guys. See you next time. The next single-seater class in category is ATV. This year, I'm telling you honestly, 3 years ago I was thinking the ATV class is distinguishing. Nobody wanted to ride an ATV, but something changed. And this year we had more than 50 entries on the ATV class. So I think this is a huge revival, and let me invite some, I know all of these guys somehow. Place number 3, start number 27, all the way from Lithuania, in the blue corner, Antanas Konopkinas. Congratulations. Now, we have on place number 2, start number 2, in the yellow corner, Daniel Razdizio Penguin from Poland. Now we keep quiet. This man, who is now on the first place, is probably the most time winner of the ATV class of the Breslau. Remy, when are you getting old, my friend? In the red corner, all the way from Poland, Remy Kusi. And now, after this little song from Ennio Morricone about the Wild Wild West, let's stand for the national anthem of Poland. From the cross-country category, and probably the class that is exploding all over the world and also on our Rally Breslau, is the class of the side-by-side vehicles. I think we had about 100 side-by-side vehicles on this year's edition, and you can imagine the level of competition in this class. Let me invite to the stage, on the third place of this year's Breslau, car number 147 from Poland, Jacek Zak and Artur Kordala. This is how these people look like.
Artur!
So, and on the second place, coming again from Lithuania, at car number 114 is Tomas Puzauskas and Andrius Matuolis. Welcome, Onisiana and Maverick. One country has to celebrate a lot tonight, because I invite on the stage, on place number one in the side-by-side class, car number 196 from Poland, Michał Czurtek and Jarosław Szynkowski. Please stand again for the national anthem of Poland. The Breslau has everything from a small motorbike up to a very big truck. But I think the Breslau is the only rally, international rally, to have a special class for the small trucks, the trucks up to 7.5 tons. And especially these guys are writing history since many years in the extreme category. So we continue our prize giving with the small trucks in the category extreme. I know all of them. Place number 3, auf dem dritten Platz mit der Startnummer 468. Herzlich willkommen nochmal nach einigen Jahren Pause. Mein alter Freund Alfred Wemhof und Beifahrer Robert Göschel. Exzellente Leistung. Alfred, bist du da? Da ist er! Herzlichen Glückwunsch! Second place. Also people that I know for many, many years. I don't know how many Breslaus they have already, but they are driving 3 people in this little truck on the second place in truck small extreme. Truck number 453. Aus Deutschland, Steffen Braun, Patrick Töpfer und Christian Köpke. Thank you. den ersten Platz mit der Startnummer 451. Eine sehr coole Familie mit einem sehr coolen Truck. Felix Müllenheim, Michael Müllenheim und Boris Glaube. Herzlichen Glückwunsch, erster Platz. LKW bis 7,5 Tonnen Extrem. And Mr. DJ now, please stand still for the national anthem of Germany. Deutschland dieses Jahr. Good. And now another very special class in our rally. You know that our rally is probably the only one rally in the world that is having extreme and cross country in one event. It is like doing two rallies in one. But as soon as there is possibility and as soon as there is interest in people, we will keep the extreme class, because this is the heritage, this is the history of the Breslau. So big trucks. Extrem, die großen LKW über 7,5 Tonnen in der Extremklasse. Platz Nummer 3 mit der Startnummer 462. Ein alter Kämpfer, aber ein junger Mann. Robert Striebe mit Beifahrer Martin Tomke und Stefan Klotz aus Deutschland auf MAN Cup. Herzlichen Glückwunsch. Da kommt der Robert. Platz Nummer 2 mit der Startnummer 471, auch auf MAN Cut, Silvio Menz, Maximilian Rexhäuser und Anke Rexhäuser. Herzlichen Glückwunsch! Silvio, brauchst du Koordinaten? Und jetzt kommt's. Ja. Der hat mir gesagt, nach der ersten Etappe ist es wirklich scheiße gelaufen dieses Jahr. Aber man sieht ja, was bei der Presse auch alles möglich ist. Auf dem ersten Platz, ich glaube zum zweiten Mal in seiner Karriere, mit der Startnummer 453, ebenfalls auf einem Cut, was denn sonst? Kai Messner, Nico Kut und Anja Wilhelm. Herzlichen Glückwunsch!
Das war der Sprung! Der Sprung!
Leider korrigieren, aber ich werde auch alt. Das ist der vierte Sieg. This is the fourth victory of this team on the first place. I'm very sorry for my bad statistics. Aber ihr seht alle so gut aus und zwei Damen auf dem Podium in eigentlich dieser Männerklasse. Es gibt Zukunft für die Extremklasse und Zukunft für die Rallye Questa. Men in Black. Und jetzt stillgestanden für die Hymne von Deutschland. Let's continue now. We have now the small trucks in the cross country. We go now to the trucks in the cross country category.
Yeah, you should have.
This year, although we had over 400 entries, we didn't have so many in this category. There are just two, but we have trophies also for them. One of them already left, this is the winner. But let me introduce on the second place with the start number 407 from the Netherlands, Rob Smit and Fredo Smit on a Mercedes Unimog. Welcome. They left already? Okay. Good. The winner in this category is Marino Motti with the co-driver Andrea Mazzolin. They come from Italy. They left already. They have to be on the road for a long time. So we will send them the trophies. Thank you. And now we go to a category that turns to be very competitive with many, many this year people who are driving on big rallies. So many newcomers, so many new faces, most of them coming from Holland. Thanks for coming to the Breslau. If you like it, you're gonna come again. On place number 3, with start number 404 from the Netherlands, on a Scania Torpedo, is Art van Velsen, Ralf van den Elsthoek, and Michel van Velsen. Place number 3. Second place from Germany on a Tatra 815 with a start number 401, Tom Heuer, Christoph Thun, and Marco Richter. I think they left already, yeah, so we're gonna send them the trophies. Thank you. And on the first place, with a car number 40, truck number 403, also from Netherlands, Iveco, Willem Groningen, Cody Witt, and Marco Oven. Congratulations to the winners. And please now stand still for the national anthem of the Netherlands.
Not at all?
No. Oh, just, I'm sorry. Just the one guy who pushed it. Yes.
I knew it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Now we change the picture back to extreme. And we change it back to the car limited category in extreme. And I would like to welcome on stage on place number 3 in this year's Breslau with car number 331 from the Netherlands, Ronnie van Baal and Dominic Bovens. Congratulations. Second place, we have a Land Rover Defender team coming from Poland, car number 326, Radoslav Kotulski and Marcin Berzejewski. Something that one nation, one country, this Breslau will spend a lot of beer. I want to take one after the prize giving on place number 1, many times winner of this Breslau in the extreme limited category, car number 304, Maciej and Beata Pelc from Poland. National anthem of Poland, our home country here, the home country of the wrestling. Mój polski jest z rok na rok lepszy. Cross Country Car Limited. These are the cars that used to... Yeah. We used to ride the Breslau many years ago on those, but they are still existing and they are having a great competition. So, on the third place, somebody who has always ridden this Breslau on a motorbike, jemand der immer diese Breslau auf Motorrad gefahren ist, auch ein alter Bekannter von mir, ich weiß nicht, wie oft ich seinen Arsch gerettet habe, wo er gestürzt ist, viele Male, aber ich liebe ihn über alles, und das ist Startnummer 218, Uwe Götzl mit Beifahrer Thomas Hoffmann auf Pajero. Jetzt hat er die Kante geschmissen und fährt Pajero. Uwe! Uwe! Now we go to the second place in the Car Limited Cross Country with the Land Rover Freelander, there you go, with car number 259 from Poland, Lukasz Kotulski with their co-driver Sebastian Kotulski. Smells like a family, congratulations, good job. Germany hier vom Nachbarland Deutschland mit der Startnummer 204 mit der Landcruiser Toyota Andreas Höhn und Thorsten Volk. Herzlichen Glückwunsch, erster Platz! Nationalhymne von Deutschland.
It's all good, don't worry about it. Yeah.
Congratulations to the winners. Herzlichen Glückwunsch. Jetzt habt ihr Blut geleckt, jetzt könnt ihr nochmal kommen. And now we go to the last two kind of king of the hammers things. The oldest and the, probably the most extreme of the extreme. The car open extreme class. Woo! This is what the wrestler is all about, man. I promised last year. You said it was too dry, it was this and that. I said, we're gonna have like this. And you have it. Exactly.
Give me more.
Give me more. On the third place. From the Netherlands, with the car number 313. Willem Jan Wellinga and Bokke Nudam on a Jeep Buggy. Congratulations. And on the second place in the Car Extreme Open with the car number 322, a multinational team with a German driver and a Polish co-driver, Carsten Danny and Tomasz Janik. The Breslau, it will be a very, very big fight in the Extreme Car Open, because they have to do something against each other. One of them is not coming this year, but the other one won like a gladiator, all the way from Estonia, with car number 302, Pardo Mere and Lauri Junkin. Estonia was in the car open extreme. Are the most extreme of the extreme, and now please attention and stand still for the national anthem of Estonia. Thank you. See you guys next year. See you later for a beer. And now comes some class and category that is very deep here in my heart. When I read the names, it's getting really interesting. But these people have done a great job. On position 3, auf dem dritten Platz mit Startnummer 201, ein alter Bekannter oder auch ein junger Mann. Frank Stelski und Alexander Tasch aus Deutschland. Der Alexander ist der junge Mann, der Frank ist ungefähr mein Alter. Herzlichen Glückwunsch! Mehrfach-Sieger von dieser Klasse bei der Breslau. So, the next one is on the place number two. He was leading the Go Rally. He was leading. But I'm very happy to welcome on stage on the second place with a very, very little difference in time. All the way from the Netherlands, car number 255 is Ronald van Loon and Eric Lemmen. Netherlands, congratulations. Closing here with again from the Netherlands, the guys who did the first place, who won the first place today on the very last special stage, car number 20270, Rick van den Brink and Guido Heymans. Brinkie, you did it, man, you did it. First in the car open. Cross country. Gentlemen, please stand still again for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Many happy people, many happy faces. I would like also to congratulate all the riders and drivers from the Discovery category. They joined our rally here and they saw what it is to drive a rally, to sleep next to the competitors. So probably some of them will come back next year or the year after as real rally drivers. Thank you very much for trusting in our organization for that. So now, we have no more trophies to give. Probably it's now the good time to make some announcement about our future plans, the plans of RBI Sport. We definitely will stay around, we will definitely organize events. Probably even this year, we're working on a plan for something at the end of September. But next year's calendar will be a very stunning one. We would have probably two rallies in Africa, in the African desert. One rally here in Poland. Another short rally here in Poland at the beginning of the year. And most probably the Balkan off-road rally in Bulgaria. So stay connected. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for trusting in us. If there is something that we have done bad in this week, I'm sorry for that. We are definitely leaving all our hearts and our souls in this event and in every event what we do. Now, I'm closing the absolute mega edition of the Breslau 2021. It has been the biggest rally in Europe and the absolute record with 404 entries. Thank you very much. Dziękuję bardzo. Danke schön. Thank you so much. Thank you.